Hello everyone, I'm Tanvi Parveshi. I'm currently working as a junior application scientist in Rasa Life Science Informatics. My journey with Rasa started back in the year 2013 when I joined in as a research trainee. To give a bit of a background idea about my education, I have completed my bachelor's in biotechnology and I have done my master's into clinical microbiology. So after completion of my master's program, I was advised that I should, you know, have some knowledge in computational skills, and this is the reason which brought me to Rasa. So after joining in Rasa as a research training, I was exposed to bioinformatics, computer-aided drug designing, and molecular modeling and simulation techniques. It was here at Rasa that someone like me, with a total biotech and microbiology background, got exposed to bioinformatics, computational biology skills, such as modeling, simulation, docking, various data mining techniques in bioinformatics. It was here at Rasa that I started working on a project which was designing a third generation inhibitors for non-nucleotide reverse transcriptase inhibitors for the HIV-1 virus. This particular project was highly successful and I actually managed to get a publication out of it. After that, Rasa, when I was working along with this project, Rasa decided to launch a new database called as a disease SNP database. So as a research trainee, I had an opportunity to work with the entire Rasa team on this particular database. As a research trainee, my job was to manually curate the data, integrate and quality check before it got integrated into the database. It was a long journey, almost about 8 months it took for us to complete the entire curation of the database, and we finally launched it. So this particular project gave me a very big exposure in terms of, you know, industrial working, how to work, how to launch a particular tool, which was fully into computational background. Being a biotech person, I got to learn so many new computational skills while working on this DSD project. Then, after finishing this particular database, we also got a publication. From then onwards, I joined in Rasa as a research junior application scientist from the year 2014. From then till now, I have more than 12 publications in the area of computer-aided drug designing, molecular modeling, molecular simulation, next-generation data, next-generation sequence data analysis, and bioinformatics. So Rasa has given me a wonderful opportunity wherein I have gained new skills for bioinformatics, computational biology, CAD and MMD, as well as I am utilizing the entire knowledge which I had gained during by the education like biotechnology and microbiology skills. So I'm really thankful that Rasa gave me this opportunity wherein I could develop myself in this particular field and made me a very multidisciplinary person by giving me different skills. I wish Rasa all the best for its future, and I certainly assure that I'll be working with Rasa all steps in the way. Thank you.